Okay, so now Daniel is inside my close guard. I'm gonna go ahead and set up a triangle trap with Daniel here. Okay, so Daniel now, Daniel's just doing this. It's gonna be easy for me to finish the triangle choke. Okay, so Daniel's gonna give me a good posture. Yep, so now I can't pull his head down and he's controlling his arms. He's making it difficult for me to armbar him, okay? And he's gonna work for escape. So I wanna break down his posture. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my hands on the mat like this, okay? I'm gonna raise my hips off the ground, okay? Once I raise my hips off the ground, now I'm gonna drop my body down to the ground. My back's gonna drop down to the ground, okay? Breaking Daniel's posture, okay? So once I break Daniel's posture right away, I'm gonna go ahead, cross his arm over, and then start finishing the triangle choke. Okay, so we're focusing on breaking the posture. When we have a good posture, I can't clinch on Daniel's neck, and I can't bring him down to finish a triangle choke. So, Daniel, posture up. Daniel does a good job, so I'm just gonna use my hands here. Okay, Daniel's lazy like that, and he's just gonna make me come out or let me get on top. But, Daniel, this is giving me a hard time. So now from here, I just drop my hips down and cross his arm over, and his posture is broken. I can go ahead. Finish my final joke.